Nashae Experience, the only one-stop shop that focuses on an overall healthier you through our three pillars. Simply join our journey by ordering our 30-day workout plans, recipe books, skincare products, plus more. Remember to follow us on all social platforms and to stay up to date on what's new. Put action towards a better you. Exactly what this video is going to be about. So if you haven't already, get your yoga mats, get your blocks, get your water, make sure you hydrate, and we're going to cover a couple of things. Focusing on our breathing.
As you come back around, you're going to bring that left arm up and over. Focus on that breathing. Bring it down. Now we're going to twist again. And we're going to hold it and bring it over again. Before we bring our left hand over. We're gonna bring it over one more time. You should really feel that stretch up in here. And down. Hold that for a little bit. Focus on your posture. Slowly open your eyes, and we're going to turn to the side, and we're going to do a toe touch. Remember, this is where your breathing is going to come in handy. We're going to breathe in, and as you breathe out, push your body down, and you're going to hold it. Focus on your breathing here, because as you breathe out, you will go a little further. Now, if you can't do that, that's okay. This is the first time. Over time, you will be able to go a lot further than what you currently are doing. So breathe in. Breathe out. Don't overextend too much. Stretch here. Remember to focus on your breathing. Breathe in. Breathe out. I can feel my body tightening up, so be sure to focus on your posture here. So we're going to breathe in. As you breathe out, release. And we're going to go right into a seated twist. So you're going to take that left leg, bring it over your right, and you're going to turn and twist. Hold that. Going to release and switch legs. So you're going to take your right leg, bring that over, and you're going to twist and hold. To hold it here. But keep that shoulder blade on the ground. And as you breathe out, if you can, go further. Just do not overextend. If it hurts, come up just a little bit. Now this next stretch can be a little difficult. It depends on if you can hold up your body weight or not. But I'm going to show you an alternate version. So you're literally going to bring the legs up and hold here, and you're going to stretch. This is the alternate version. You're going to hold that. If you can, bring your body up. And we're going to slowly bring it over. And you're going to hold that, taking deep breaths. If you can, touch your feet. Control your breathing. Breathe in. Breathe out. And if you're in an alternate version, as you breathe out, bring your legs over a little more. That's going to help you to be able to do this stretch here. Time, breathe in, slowly breathe out, and you're going to slowly release. And you're going to lie flat. You should definitely seek feel, not see, you should definitely feel that stretch in your lower back. Lay here for a bit, because after you stretch your lower back, it's gonna be a little tight, so you wanna relax. And focus on your breathing. This is what's gonna help when you feel that tightness, it's your breathing. So focus on that posture, slowly breathe in, out, we're going to do that for a couple more times. Tensing up, relax those muscles. Relax your jawline. And you should start to feel everything release. You don't want to be tense at all. Then we are going to slowly turn onto our stomachs. I'm going to switch sides. Lay on your stomach. And you're going to take this right leg. Bring your arms outward. You're going to bring that right leg over. And you're going to hold that. Slowly breathe in . Breathe out. You should feel your body loosen up just a little bit. Last one, breathe in. Breathe out and release. You're going to be back on your stomach. Arms still outward. Now you're going to switch sides. So you're going to bring that left leg over. And you're going to hold that. Thank you. One more time. Breathe in. And breathe out. Release. And we're going to slowly come up. And we're going to sit back down on our butts. And we're going to finish with breathing, of course. Relax. Hopefully your body should feel a lot, way different than how it felt when you first started. Breathe in. Once again, thank you all for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, share. I'm pretty sure there's other people who want to stretch and do different things. So make sure you share Nashae Experience with them. Go ahead and follow us on all social platforms at Nashae Experience. Go on our website, order our skincare products, NashaeExperience.com. Everything is at Nashae Experience. Also, we are now on Pinterest. So you can go on there and check us out. And I will see you all next time.